something along those lines, and they might hang it up midseason, and that causes shuffling in the middle of the year. Here's the pitch to Waldrop, grounded to first, and a fair ball down past Lohman off the sidewall. The Wahoos will score first as Kong couldn't find it off the bounce against the wall. Another run will come around, and the Wahoos make it 2-0 on a double as Winker comes from second and Chang comes from first.